I don't know. Nice day. First off, I was just thinking, like, what has cooking meat done to us as a society, as like a species? Because I think people are the only animal that deem it necessary to cook their dinner. I mean, think about it, like, every edible thing has a predator. And no one else is, like, frying it up. So, no, like, everything that you can eat is edible raw. I suppose, you know, primarily was to reduce the risk of food poisoning and stuff. But I don't know, like, has that changed us in some way? That, like, every meat's gonna be cooked? Well, for the most part. I don't know, stuff like that, like, even cutting up vegetables, is that weird? Everything else is just, like, chomping through it. And, like, you know, like, if you give a dog scraps of your dinner, what do they make of cooked meat? What is that like to them? Well, like, they still know it's meat, because they gobble that right up. Like, instinctually? Or are they like, that's weird? I don't know. These are the issues I grapple with, you know?